Kerala continues to be an inspiration in the management of coronavirus pandemic at the international level. British magazine Prospect has named Kerala Health Minister K.K. Shailaja as the top thinker 2020 in the world. Prospect magazine has selected top 50 thinkers for the year 2020, including philosophers, intellectuals, artists, scientists and writers through voting by readers and based on the opinion of the panel of experts and editors. As per the magazine, she was the right woman in the right place. And when COVID-19 was still a China story in January, she not only accurately foresaw its inevitable arrival, but also fully grasped the implications. Interestingly, New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern is ranked number 2 on the list of the Prospect magazine. More than 20,000 votes were cast and counted in a public ballot to finalize the list, according to the magazine. K.K. Shailaja, a teacher turned politician, fondly called as Shailaja teacher, is the only Indian in the list. The magazine also praisingly wrote that, so deft was her handling of a 2018 outbreak of the deadly Nipah disease that it was commemorated in a film called Virus. K.K. Shailaja attained global recognition for the state's successful model of the coronavirus management and flattening of virus transmission curve during the initial phase of the disease outbreak. The UK newspaper The Guardian has hailed the minister as the coronavirus slayer and the rock star health minister in the article. United Nations also invited Shailaja teacher to speak at an event organized to honor the public servants who have been working on the front lines of the COVID-19 pandemic. Interestingly, a majority of the names in the top 50 list in the Prospect magazine are women. A total of 26 women are included in the list. The influential UK magazine has also released a list of best deserving thinkers whose names have been missed out.